也。Why does it have to be?
Lady Tsukuyomi, it's time.
Oh, savaged gods on high, I understand that you have all been enraged. We understand our sins of dishonoring our ancestral spirits and not respecting nature. Please, find it within your big hearts to forgive us. I offer you my daughter, Sakuya, to please you. Please accept this offering and calm your rage.
Please get back, Lady Tsukuyomi.
Kintaro.
Chief, I can't stand this. We've had bad harvest for 2 years.
That's right. The people of Lord Kitsune won't help us at all. At this rate, we'll...
This isn't good.
Where is Lady Suk?
It's been 13 years since she left. We heard she's kind-hearted, but then why does she allow Lord Kitsune's tyranny?
Well, I bet Lady Tsukuyomi has a plan.
It's hard to believe that her plan is helping us.
Chief, we're revolting. We're attacking the shrine and opening the... Let's go!
Hold on! Don't get a... They're really doing it. Kintaro, you're not going.
I don't like to fight.
You're different. You're strong.
When I fight, I get hungry.
I see. Fair enough.
Chief, I'm going too. I don't like to fight, but I...
Ah, I understand.
Okay. Plus, there's something that I have to do.
Something you have to do?
I made a promise.
Kintaro, what are you trying to do?
Take care of yourself, Chief.
Lord Izanagi.
What's all the commotion? Did a thief walk?
Maybe, but that should be fine. There's nothing to steal here.
You're right. All we have to do is protect the princess.
But even though Lord Kitsune ordered us...
Yeah. What?
The storage is that way! Hurry!
Who are you guys? How dare you come here without permission?
Get out of our way! We need to open up that storage, whether you like it or not!
You're trying to take the rice from the storage?
That's right! We've reached our limits! Just cooperate!
Shut up! We're not going to allow this kind of...
Everyone, leave this to me! Hurry up and go to the storage!
Kintaro!
Wait!
You guys won't stop me!
It's a raid! Fight!
Kuma!
No!
Kaguya.
Lady Kaguya?
Yeah,
Thank you.
Kaguya.
Kintaro?
Sorry for making you wait.
Promise?
Now, I'll open this up.
Wait!
Huh?
Thank you, Kintaro, but...
Duty?
Mount Fuji might erupt.
Who decided?
My mother.
Lady Tsukuyomi did.
That is my duty. I was chosen.
I'm not talking about your duty. The night before you were sent to this capital, you said that you wanted to see the flock. Didn't you say that?
No, you did.
Then it's settled. It's not fair for you.
Kaguya!
You're such a reckless person.
Come on, Kaguya. Let's get out of here. And go see the flowers and mountains that you... What's wrong?
Kintaro? What's happening?
This is... amazing.
Bamboo flowers are blooming. Wow. There's so many. They're beautiful.
Yeah. Really beautiful.
Isn't it? I can't believe I was giving up on seeing something this pretty. Kintaro, what's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's get out of here quick.
Is it okay for me to go?
I don't know either. But I have a feeling the bamboo gods approve.
I'm sorry, Mother. I want to go. To go and see this world with my own eyes. Forgive me.
All right. Then, let's go. Kuma!
Moon!
Kaguya, come on!
Yes!
Over the history of the land of Mizuho, where we live, there are many legends about beautiful maidens. The adventure that begins here is the beginning of the beginning. I'm planning to record the path of the journey taken by a beautiful girl who was born near the foot of Mount Fuji. The pilgrimage of the fated princess, Kaguya. This account is for the people of the present and the future. This is a story that no one knows. A story of the beginning of this nation. A story of the queen who created, protected, and nurtured this nation.
Were you having a nightmare?
No.
All right.
Now? Kintaro, I have a feeling that I have to meet my mother.
Lady Tsukuyomi?
Yes. I have to meet Mother, and I want to ask her about my duty. Maybe there's a reason Mother went missing. So, I want to go find her.
Okay, that's good.
But where could she be? only I had some clue.
What about Sua?
Why Sua?
If I'm not mistaken, your sister is in Sua.
My sister? Oh, yes! Sister Iwanaga!
Yeah. I bet Lady Iwanaga might know something.
Yes. All right. Let's go to Sua to see Sister Iwanaga.
Please wait, Lady Kaguya. Lady Kaguya.
I'm sorry.
Looks like we have.
No!
Looks like.
Thank you.
obey, Lord.
What should I do?
Kaguya!
Thank you.
Yes, I'm fine. But why is everyone...